Thank you.
That's our seat. Yo, man. I just got a phone call from Chris. It's like 2 more weeks, maybe. It's been 11 months. 2 more weeks will be exactly like 11 months. I came here on May 26th. Just a couple of bras on one hand, a couple of family members on one hand, personal friends on one hand, between y'all 15 people, y'all made it happen, thank you. I got you. The plan is hopefully, if I'm funded properly, and I do the in vitro test. The result of the test would be so outstanding that I think it's going to trigger a reaction in the community, the science community, where they're going to want to see more. Since my plan is to teach them how to make the medicine, there'd be so many people that could do this medicine, it'd be impossible for anyone to shut it down like they did before. But they shut it down so good. It's taken 10 months to even get a crack. Some people that worked on the project personally still won't talk to me. I won't tell you her name. She's a doctor. She was with the scientists doing the injection at Camp 37. And I haven't talked to any soldiers that actually were part of that trial. But I'm sure there's some here. God is in charge. See you spending a Saturday like today. I'm in a part of a crowd called Lugan, or it's like right outside of Teshi. It's like several beach resorts. Right up there is the property I'm trying to get John to buy called the Ramada Inn Resort, Coco Beach. It's up there. It's like 12 lots all together. They've been letting illegal dumping happen right next door. It's kind of a problem, but this whole area, you see? Way down here, all the way up. This would be like Miami? What? And the beach is nice. Water's warm. See? This was about. There they go. Hey. And winner, winner, ding, 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 ding. Winner. There she go. Champion. Ho. Oh. There you go. Hey. So what's your name? What's your name?
My name.
Are you from Teshi? Are you from Numa?
No, I'm from Ghana.
From Ghana?
Ghana, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. We are Ghanaian.
Your name? Yeah. it. That's it. Saturday and the crowd.